So we have here coolant leak, guys. As you can see there, it's piecing up coolant. So this is like the return. This is the Uber, the return pipe. This is connected from the thermostat here, water pump is here. So this is the return pipe, like L-shape coolant hose. So we're gonna change it, and if we're gonna do it, we need to make it pass so we will not lose coolant more and more. This is hot as well, this is hot, so we need the gloves that will hold enough the resistance of the temperature of the coolant. We'll do this time. So guys, as you can see here, this is the from the line here is the EGR cooler, and the hose pipe is leak. So it's a kind of L-shaped hose connected to the EGR cooler pipe, coolant pipe. Gonna change, so we will not lose coolant. Gonna have to estimate measurement of this thing, like we're gonna do like that measurement, approximate 12 inch long or 15 inch long, and then we're gonna replicate coolant hose from there. So we are now done on this coolant. We are tightening it down. First things first, before you put before changing the coolant hose pipe, you need to observe and replicate the size or the length of the coolant hose that you want to put in, so you can put immediately as much as possible, so that's the to avoid the losing of coolant, no? So in order to avoid the losing of coolant, you need to be alert, you need to be move faster, like everything has to go into plan. So the idea here is to minimize the coolant leak. Okay, so we are tightening up now. It's very smoky, like the steam, because this is coolant is hot. So okay, that is torque already. Be careful when you are doing this one, because the coolant is hot, so you need to be like very quick to do this. So we finished the replicate of the pipe, like this is the pipe here. So replicate like 12 inch long. So we're gonna top up the coolant now, and we will double check if there's any leaking on the system. So that's the thing in there. We'll tap out the coolant. take note.